Habari leo magazetini.
Today in media.
Aujourd'hui
dans les médias.
Uyu munsi mu itangaza makuru.
Kuva kuwa mbere kugeza kuwa gatano kuri Primo Media Rwanda.
Nanjye kubasuhuza ndabifuriza kugira ibihe byiza n'icyo bakunze wa Primo Media Rwanda. Numwanya tubagezaho amwe amakuru yavuzwe none mu nyamakuru n'ibitangazamakuru bitandukanye. Kuri uyu wa mbere mu Kivu harobwe toni zirindwi zisambaza nyuma y'amezi abiri Kivu gifunzwe. Mu karere ka Nyagatare imboni z'umupaka zirifuza ko hakongerwa abapolisi n'abasirikare basanzwe bakorana. Muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo abadepite bashinjije General Major Cirimwami gushyiraho imisoro itemewe. Naho FARDC yigambye kwisubiza agace ko muri Warikare kafashwe na M23. Mu gihugu cya Uganda umusirikare w'umutwe udasanzwe w'ingabo za Uganda yishe batatu akomeretsa abandi. N'abayobozi batandukanye muri Kamerun banyomoje amakuru y'urupfu rwa Perezida Paul Bi.
Mu ivuriro Everlife nahivurije umwijima mivuriza n'iby'amabanga y'abashakanye bankoraho riraka n'abahanga pe.
Nyuma yo kugira ikibazo cy'imisemburo mike bandangiye ivurira Everlife ndarigana baramfasha icyo kibazo kiracyemuka. Nyuma naje kujyana n'umubyeyi wanjye afite ikibazo cya hypertension. Ubu ngubu ni muzima. Nashishikariza abantu bafite ibibazo by'imisemburo bigatuma batabyara, bigatuma imihango yabo itaza neza nk'uko bikwiye. Kuba mwagana ivuriro Everlife bakabafasha. Murakoze cyane.
Ivuriro Everlife rikorera Nyabugogo imaze kuba ubukombe mu Rwanda no hanze yarwo mu kuvura indwara bakoresheje imiti y'ibimera kandi itunganyijwe neza mu buryo bw'ibinini, poudre cyangwa liquide. Hari abadogiteri batandukanye bagufasha kandi cyiza nuko aho wabuherereye hose ku isi imiti yakugeraho, cyane ko bakorana na DHL. Mu ndwara bavura twavugamo nk'iz'imyororokere zose, kurangiza vuba no kubura ubushake, indwara zifata abadamu zose, igwingira ry'igitsina, indwara nk'umwijima, diyabete, amara, igifu, asima. Abifuza kuva ku biyobyabwenge nabo barabafasha. Ku bindi bisobanuro wahamagara cyangwa ukandikira muganga Everlife, icyizere cy'ubuzima.
Ikoranabuhanga rimaze gutera imbere ku buryo umunsi tuzaba dufite imodoka ziguruka nabwo hazaba hari abantu bazi kuzikanika. Hazaba hari ibigo nka Korea Automobile Training Center, ikigo cyigisha technique cyabiherewe uburenganzira na Rwanda TVET Board, ikigo gitanga ubumenyi buri ku rwego mpuzamahanga kandi mu gihe gito. Twigisha umuntu birebana na technique y'ibinyabiziga bigezweho kuva ku bumenyi bwo hasi kugera abaye umuengineer. Ikigo cyashyizeho uburyo bwo gutanga ubumenyi n'ubunararibonye ku binyabiziga bigezweho. Abize gukanika mu bihe byo hambere bari mu bahawe ikaze mu kwihugura ku binyabiziga bigezweho. Abarimo kwiga ubu nabo nuko. Nimuze mwihugure mugendane n'umuvuduko ikoranabuhanga muri uru rwego rigezeho. Abize muri Korea Automobile Training Center bose uko bakabaye icyo bahuriyeho ntabwo ari ubumenyi bwo ku rwego rwo hejuru gusa, ahubwo banahuriye ku kuba basigaye bikorera, nibo batanga akazi kubiza handi. Abatunze imodoka nimutugane tubahugure ku mikorere n'imikoreshereze yazo mu gihe kitarenze isaha imwe ubumenye byinshi ku kinyabiziga utunze. Abifuza kugura imodoka cyane cyane zifite ikoranabuhanga rigezweho nimutugane tubagire inama y'imodoka mwagura. Niba ugiye kugura imodoka yakoze inaha nayo yituzanire tuyigusuzumire tukubwire ubuzima bwayo tunakugira inama mbere yo kwishyura. Abaguze imodoka zigezweho nimutugane tubafashe kuzitaho no kuzibungabunga kubera ko imodoka ni imashini yakozwe mu izamara igihe. Korea Automobile Training Center itegura ikinyabiziga cyawe kikaramba kikamara imyaka cyagenewe kumara kubera ko dukoresha imiti yabugenewe mu gukora maintenance y'imodoka yawe. Iyo uzanye imodoka yawe ifite ibibazo uyisubira nayo yabaye nshya igasubira na gaciro ku isoko. Dukorera igikondo kuri Mereze ya mbere iruhande rwo kwa Padiri. Hamagara 0786 20 60 54.
Mbahe ikaze muri aya makuru arambuye, duhereye kuri BNR yashyize ku isoko impapuro mpeshwamwenda za miliyari 20 z'amafaranga y'u Rwanda. Guverinoma y'u Rwanda ibinyujije muri Banki Nkuru y'u Rwanda yongeye gushyira ku isoko impapuro mpeshwamwenda zifite agaciro ka miliyari 20 z'amafaranga y'u Rwanda zizamara imyaka 7. Kwitabira kugura izo mpapuro mpeshwamwenda byatangiye kuri uyu wa mbere bikazarangira ku itariki 23 z'uku kwezi. Impapuro mpeshwamwenda ni uburyo leta zikoresha mu gushaka amafaranga kugira ngo yifashishwe mu bikorwa by'iterambere ry'igihugu. Bitewe n'amafaranga akenewe, leta igena agaciro k'impapuro mpeshwamwenda zigashyirwa ku isoko, zikaba zinafatwa nk'amahirwe y'iterambere ku bantu bafite amafaranga bifuza kwizigamira by'igihe kirekire. Iyo umuntu aguze impapuro mpeshwamwenda abagurije leta akajya ahabwa inyungu akazasubizwa amafaranga yatanze agura izo mpapuro, leta y'u Rwanda yatangiye gutanga no gushaka Leta y'u Rwanda yatangiye gahunda yo gushaka amikoro binyuze mu mpapuromeshwa mwenda mu 2008. Mu Rwanda abakunze kugura impapuromeshwa mwenda ni ibigo by'imari, iby'ubwishingizi ndetse n'abantu ku giti cyabo, nabo bakaba baratangiye kwitabirira isoko cyane cyane nyuma y'ubukangurambaga bukomeye bwakozwe hasobanurwa akamaro kazo bwatangiye mu 2014. Leta y'u Rwanda kandi yashyize imbaraga nyinshi mu gutanga amahirwe ku bafite impapuromeshwa mwenda kuko bashobora kuzifashisha nk'ingwate muri banki bakaba bahabwa inguzanyo zibateza imbere. I Kigali barateganya gutangira igerageza ryo gushakira bisi inzira zazo. Ubuyobozi bw'umujyi wa Kigali bwatangaje ko mu rwego rwo gushaka uko bisi zitwara abagenzi mu buryo bwa rusange zakwihuta mu gihe zitwaye abagenzi yabo masaha y'akazi cyangwa asanzwe, hagiye gutangira igerageza ryo kuzishakira inzira yazo zonyine. Umujyi wa Kigali uvuga ko barimo gushaka uburyo bisi zihabwa inzira yazo zonyine cyane cyane mu masaha akunze kugaragaramo umuvundo w'ibinyabiziga, ku buryo nta kizajya kizitambika kugira ngo abantu barusheho kugenda neza kandi bagerere ku gihe aho bagiye. Kwezi kwa 9 kwa 2023 umujyi wa Kigali watangaje ko mu ntangiriro z'umwaka wa 2024 iryo gerageza rizaba ryatangiye nka kimwe mu bisubizo bigamije kugabanya umuvundo w'ibinyabiziga mu mihanda. Icyo gihe imihanda itatu niyo yari yatangajwe ko ishobora kuzagiharirwa imodoka zitwara abagenzi. Irimo uva mu mujyi Nyarugenge ugakomeza Rwanda Extension Tube Giporoso, uturuka mu mujyi ugana Kimironko ndetse n'uturuka mu mujyi ugana Kicukiro. Kuri uyu wa mbere ubwo yari mu kiganiro na televiziyo y'u Rwanda, umuyobozi mukuru ushinzwe itumanaho n'uburezi mu mujyi wa Kigali Emma Claudine Ntirenganya yavuze ko kuri ubu ikibazo bafite cyo gukemura kitari bisi zitwara abagenzi mu buryo rusange, ahubwo ngo uburyo zakwihuta mu masaha yose nicyo kibazo bafite. Ati ikintu gihari cyane uyu munsi mu mujyi wa Kigali n'ubwo ikibazo dufite gukemura kitari cya bisi, ahubwo nicyo kureba ngo ahubwo bisi noneho dukore ku buryo zihuta gute mu masaha yose, yaba ya masaha abantu bajya ku kazi, yaba n'amasaha asanzwe. Emma Claudine avuga ko bafite ingamba nyinshi zitandukanye zizatuma gahunda yo gutwara abagenzi mu buryo bwa rusange izarushaho kunozwa no kumera neza cyane, ku buryo batekereza ko hari igihe kizagera n'ufite imodoka ye akayisiga akajya gutega mu buryo bwa rusange. Bitewe n'imiterere y'umujyi wa Kigali usanga amasaha abagenzi baba ari benshi ari mu gitondo guhera isaa 12 kugeza isaa 4 ndetse no ku mugoroba guhera isaa 11 kugeza isaa 4 n'igice z'ijoro. Naho mu Kivu harobwe toni zirindwi zisambaza nyuma y'amezi abiri gifunze. Abarobyi bisambaza barobera mu kiyaga cya Kivu bafite akanyamuneza nyuma yo gusanga isambaza zariyongereye mu mezi abiri bamaze mu kiruhuko cy'abarobyi. Ikiruhuko cy'abarobyi ni gahunda yashyizwe na Minisiteri y'Ubuhinzi n'Ubworozi mu myaka 20 ishize bisabwe n'abarobyi nyuma yo kubona ko guhera mu kwezi kwa gatandatu, ukwa karindwi n'ukwa cyenda umusaruro w'isambaza wari muke cyane. Uyu mwaka ikiruhuko cyatangiye ku itariki ya 18 z'ukwezi kwa 8 kirangira ku itariki ya 19 z'uku kwa 10. Mu ijoro ry'itariki ya 19 rishyiriye 20 z'uku kwa 10 rero nibwo abarobyi bisambaza basubiye mu kiyaga cya Kivu baherukagamo mu mezi abiri ashize. Umuyobozi w'ihuriro ry'abarobyi bisambaza mu karere ka Karongi Ndagijimana Emmanuel avuga ko amakoperative atandatu y'abarobyi bisambaza barobera mu kiyaga cya Kivu ku ruhande rw'akarere ka Karongi bishimiye ko umusaruro wariyongereye. Nyuma y'ikiyaga cya Kivu cyongeye gufungura, ikipe yabonye ibiro byinshi muri Karongi, yabonye ibiro 70, mu gihe ikipe yabonye ibiro bike yabonye ibiro 20. Kuri ubu mu karere ka Karongi ikiro cy'isambaza kiri kurangura 2,800 kivuye ku mafaranga 4,500 cyariho mu kwezi kwa 8 biturutse kuko umusaruro w'isambaza wari muke cyane. Aya makuru tuyakomereze mu karere ka Nyagatare, aho imboni z'umupaka zifuza ko hongerwa abapolisi n'abasirikare basanzwe bakorana. Mu ijoro ry'itariki ya gatandatu z'uku kwezi kwa 2024, abantu batandatu bakora ibikorwa byo kwambutsa Kanyanga bitwaje kupakupa binje mu mudugudu w'umwe mu kagari ka Gahura mu murenge wa Rukomo w'akarere ka Nyagatare baje kwihorera ku bantu batanga amakuru ku bikorwa byabo bitemewe birimo urugomo n'ubucuruzi bwa Kanyanga. Umwe mu bantu bari muri kamwe mu tubari two muri centre yarasohotse ahura nabo bamutema umutwe bakoresheje kupakupa. Uyu mugabo yajyanye kwa muganga aza kwitaba Imana azize kuva amaraso menshi. Muri urwo rugomo hakomerekeyemo byoroheje abandi bantu batatu. Umwe mu bakoze urugomo yarafashwe abandi baracyashakishwa. Ibi rero bitandukanye n'ibyo kuri Primo Media Rwanda twatangaje ndetse namwe mu itangazamakuru bya hano mu Rwanda ko hari umuntu umwe waciwe umutwe kandi abantu 11 bagakomereka. Imboni z'umupaka rero kuri mu karere ka Nyagatare ziravuga ko hakwiye kongerwa abasirikare n'abapolisi basanzwe bakorana mu guhashya binjiza magendu n'ibiyobyabwenge mu gihugu kuko inkoni batakizitinya uretse imbunda gusa. Twizere Imana Amos ukorera mu murenge wa Rwempasha avuga ko abafutuzi bahinduye amayeri ku buryo basigaye baza ari benshi cyane kandi bitwaje intwaro gakondo ku buryo batatinyuka kubisukira uretse kwiyambaza abafite imbunda baba bari hafi aho. Yabwiye Kigali Today ati bafite ukuntu bihuza bagakorana bakaza biyongereyemo imbaraga nyinshi baza kumanywa basanga imbonare ebyiri ziriwemo bakazishushubikana. Gusa inzego z'umutekano zituba hafi zikaza kudufasha tukabarwanya natwe. Bifuza ko hakongerwa umubare w'abasirikare n'abapolisi kugira ngo babashe kubahashya kuko kubakangisha inkoni byo ngo bitagishoboka. Polisi y'igihugu ivuga ko kuva imboni z'umupaka zajyaho ibyaha bijyanye no kwambukiranya umupaka mu buryo bunyuranyije n'amategeko, ibyaha bya magendo ndetse no kwinjiza ibiyobyabwenge mu gihugu byagabanutse cyane. Umuyobozi wa polisi wungirije ushinzwe ibikorwa CP Vincent Sano ubwo yasuraga imboni z'umupaka kuri iki cyumweru tariki ya 20 z'uku kwa 10 mu karere ka Nyagatare, yabasabye kudateshuka ku nshingano bahawe zo kurinda ibyambu kuko ngo hari bamwe bagaragaweho no kunyuranya izo nshingano. Yagize ati guteshuka nukuhe nuko aho gukora ibyo mukwiriye gukora aho gukora inshingano zanyu nkuko mubisabwa mushobora guteshuka mugasanga namwe mujya muha makuru abo bafutuze. Dufite amakuru ko bamwe muri mwe batangiye kudohoka ariko ntimuzatume bigeraho tuza gutangira kubafunga kandi twari dufitanye amasezerano namwe. Ubwo nimwaba mutatiriye igihango se? Ntimuzatatira igihango twari dufitanye. Imboni z'umupaka zatangiye kurinda ibyambo binyuzwaho magendo ndetse n'ibiyobyabwenge mu ntangiriro z'ukwezi kwa 9 mu 2021. Batangiye ari 402 barinda ibyambo 67 ariko kuri ubu barongerewe bagera kuri 652 bakaba barinda ibyambo 100 biri mu mirenge 8 ihana imbibi n'igihugu cya Uganda ndetse na Tanzania. Ubuyobozi bw'intara bukaba bwizeza ko bugiye kubagenera ibindi bikoresho birimo amatoroshi ndetse n'amahugurwa bongerera ubumenyi mu gucunga no kurinda ibyambo.
Ndaramizero y'u Rwanda. Mfite inzozi zo kwiga kaminuza kugera mu bushorishori. Ntibyoroshye, ariko nahisemo kuba indwanyi kandi nzatsinda. Imbere hanjye ni heza, mfashijwemo na Overseas Trust Agency.
Abo nibo gusaba gufasha kubona amashuri mu bihugu bya Canada, muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika no mu bihugu by'Iburayi. Bakorana na kaminuza nyinshi mu mahanga. Muri ibyo bihugu by'amahanga, Overseas Trust Agency Limited igufasha kubona akazi n'uruhushya rwo kugakora work permit. Bagufasha kubona visa, bakagufasha guhaha imitungo hanze. Ku barwayi bashobora kuguhuza n'ibitaro ukeneye. Ndetse bagufasha no kubona itike y'indege byihuse.
Tubafitiye kandi na promotion aho umunyeshuri ushaka kujya kwiga azana ibyangombwa akishyura amafaranga ari uko amaze kubona admission letter. Naho kuri visa ni ukwishyura amafaranga yayo anduka yishyura ari uko ikugezeho. Ku bijyanye no kujya gukora mu mahanga twishyuraga mu byiciro bitatu ariko kuri ubu icyiciro cya mbere cyakuweho kuko ubu wishyura icyiciro cya mbere ari uko umaze kubona ibaruwa ikwemerera akazi na contract y'akazi. Andi mafaranga ukayishyura umaze kubona visa. Izo promotion zose zatangiye ku wa mbere tariki ya 26 z'uku kwezi kwa 9 zikazarangira ku itariki 26 z'uku kwa 10 muri uyu mwaka wa 2024.
Bahamagare kuri 0788 88 86 66 28 cyangwa ubandikire kuri email info@overseastrustagency.com. Overseas Trust Agency, because we are trusted.
Urifuza gushyira business yawe rwagati mu mutima w'imyidagaduro ahari urujya n'uruza rw'abantu kandi utabyiganira abakiriya n'abandi bantu? Waba ukeneyeho washyira banke, depot pharmaceutique, ishuri, clinique, ibiro byisanzuye, salon de coiffure, liquor store, supermarket ndetse n'ibindi? Hari inyubako yujuje ibi byose. Ni inyubako yitwa KU Plaza, inyubako ngari cyane y'ibirahure by'ubururu iherereye Remera iruhande neza neza rwa control technique. Muri iyi nyubako hari ibyumba bikodeshwa kandi ku giciro kiberanye n'ubwiza bwayo. Ushaka gukodesha muri iyi nyubako ibereye ijisho tugane. Duherereye neza neza mu marembo ya Beka Arena na Stade Amahoro. Ku bindi bisobanuro duhamagare kuri 0785 0907 cyangwa 0785 70 39 38. Naho makuru avugwa hanze y'u Rwanda, abadepite bashinje General Major Cirimwami gushyiraho imisoro itemewe. Abadepite 10 bo mu ntara Kivu y'Amajyaruguru muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo bandikiye Perezida Tshisekedi bamumenyesha ko guverineri wabo General Major Peter Cirimwami yashyizeho imisoro itemewe n'amategeko. Aba badepite bavuze ko guverineri Cirimwami yashyizeho iyi misoro yitwaje ibi bidasanzwe intara Kivu y'Amajyaruguru irimo kuva mu kwezi kwa 5/2021. Basobanuriye Tshisekedi ko guverineri Cirimwami yakoze ibindi byaha birimo iby'imari no gukoresha nabi ahahurira abantu benshi, bamusaba kumufatira ibihano. Bagize bati mu gihe Kivu y'Amajyaruguru yazajwe n'ingaruka z'amakimbirane yitwaje intwaro n'ibyaha bikorerwa mu mujyi, guverineri Cirimwami ari gushyiraho indi misoro nta tegeko ashingiyeho. ni kimwe mu bigize ibihe bidasanzwe aho imisoro y'inyongera ikusanywa rimwe na rimwe mu buryo tubona budakwiye ku rwitwazo rw'uko ari ngombwa. Ikinyamakuru Cirimwami cyatangajwe aba badepite basabye bagenzi babo kubiyungaho, bateguza ko bateganya gufata ingamba zagutse muri Kivu y'Amajyaruguru kugira ngo abaturage basubizwe uburenganzira bwabo. Guverineri Cirimwami aherutse gutangaza ko hari abantu bashaka kumuharabika bagamije kugira ngo Kivu y'Amajyaruguru ikurwe mu bihe bidasanzwe. Cyakora yavuze ko yiteguye kuva muri izi nshingano mu gihe cyose Tshisekedi yabyemeza. Naho Fardc yigambye kwisubiza agace ko muri Warikare kari kafashwe na M23. Igisirikare cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo cyatangaje ko cyafashe agace ka Kalembe kafashwe na M23. M23 yatangaje ko yafashe Kalembe muri teritwari ya Warikare kuri iki cyumweru nyuma y'imirwano ikomeye ihanganyemo n'imitwe itandukanye irimo na APCLS ya Janvier Kalairi Buingo. Mu gitondo cyo kuri uyu wa mbere rero muri Kalembe humvikanye imirwano ikomeye yari ihanganisha M23 n'iyi mitwe ibarizwa mu ihuriro rya Wazalendo na Fardc. Fardc yemeje ko yakoye M23 muri Kalembe. Iti ingabo za FARDC zashoboye gukura M23 mu gace ka Kalembe, isobanura ko abarwanya M23 basuye muri teritwari ya Masisi. Nawe ahita yemeza niba koko FARDC yisubije Kalembe, kuko yaba yo ndetse na bamwe mu banyapolitika bayishyigikiye banyuzamo bakavuga ko hari ibice M23 yafashe bongeye kwigarurira. M23 ntakiratangaza haba ku ifatwa rya Kalembe cyangwa se niba yaba yakuwe muri ako gace. Gufata aka gace kuri M23 byaba n'insinzi ikomeye mu gihe yaba ifite umugambi wo gufata intara zitandukanye za Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Kugatakaza nabyo byaba ari intambwe isubira inyuma. Naho mu gihugu cya Uganda, umusirikare wo mu mutwe udasanzwe w'ingabo za Uganda Private Boni Ameni kuri uyu wa mbere yarashe abantu batandatu yicamo batatu. Abishwe ni Florence Ajalo w'imyaka 16 y'amavuko, Akidi Santina w'imyaka 52, Sunday Apio w'imyaka 19, na abakomeretse ni Charles Kidega, Janet Apio na Blessing Agnot. Ikinyamakuru Daily Monitor cyatangaje ko aba bantu barasubiye mu gace ka Paimol mu karere ka Agago mu birometero 15 uvuye mu kigo cya gisirikare Private Amen akoreramo. Bivugwa ko iki cyaha cyaturutse ku makimbirane Private Amen afitanye n'umugore we, kuko ngo yari akiryamana n'umugabo babyaranye umwana muri Paimol. Ubuyobozi bwasobanuye ko uyu musirikare yagiye muri Paimol ashimuta uyu mugabo uryamana n'umugore we atangira kurasa ku bagerageje kumukurikirana. Nyuma yo kwica aba bantu, Private Amen yahise atoroka, gusa polisi n'igisirikare bakomeje kumushakisha kugira ngo agezwe imbere y'ubutabera. Amakuru tuyasohoreza mu gihugu cya Kamerun, naho abayobozi batandukanye banyomoje amakuru y'urupfu rwa Perezida Paul Bi. Abayobozi batandukanye barimo ambasaderi wa Kamerun mu Bufaransa Andre Manius Okumu, minisitiri w'umurimo n'umutekano Gregoire Owona n'abandi banyomoje amakuru y'urupfu rwa Perezida Paul Biya, bashimangira ko ari ibihuha. Ibihuha by'urupfu rwa Paul Biya byatangiye gukwirakwira nyuma y'uko atagaragaye mu nama y'akanama ka Loni gashinzwe umutekano, inama yahuje ibihugu bikoresha Igifaransa byibumbiye mu muryango wa Francophonie n'inama yiga ku iterambere rirambye yabereye Hamburg mu Budage. Amakuru yavuye muri bamwe mu banyakamerun baba hanze y'igihugu bakomeje kotsa igitutu ubuyobozi, babaza ahantu yaba ari, kuko byavugwaga ko yaba arwariye mu bitaro bya gisirikare biherereye mu Bufaransa. Ibi byaje kurangira bivuyemo gutangaza ko Paul Biya yapfuye, nk'uko ikinyamakuru cyo muri Afurika y'Epfo cya ABC Africa TV cyabitangaje. Ambasaderi wa Kamerun mu Bufaransa Andre Manius yabwiye Jeune Afrique ko Paul Biya atigeze yivuriza mu Bufaransa cyangwa ahandi ahariho hose, yemeza ko ibyavuzwe ari ibihuha. Yavuze kandi ko aho ari ameze neza nubwo hari abemeza ko ashobora kuba arembye. Minisitiri w'umurimo n'umutekano Gregoire Owona yifashishije urubuga rwa X yavuze ko abatangaje amakuru y'ibihuha nk'ayo bakwiye kubiryozwa. Umunyamabanga ushinzwe itumanaho w'ishyaka CPDM akaba na minisitiri w'uburezi Jacques Femme Ndongo nawe yavuze ko ayo makuru ari ibinyoma gusa. Nubwo ameze bityo ariko, abatavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi bakomeje gusaba ibiro by'umukuru w'igihugu n'inama y'abaminisitiri gukora ibishoboka byose bagatanga amakuru y'impamo ku buzima bwa Paul Bi. Paul Biya afite imyaka 91, akaba yarabaye perezida wa Kamerun guhera ku itariki ya 6/11 hari mu 1982, nyuma yo kuba minisitiri w'intebe y'icyo gihugu guhera mu 1985 kugeza muri 82 nyine. Inshuti bakunze ba Primo Media Rwanda, ni naha dusoreje amakuru yakomeje kugarukwaho. Mbashimire kuba mwari mudukurikiye, mbararikire gukomeza kureba andi makuru ndetse n'ibiganiro bikuru urubuga. Mugira amahoro.
Habari leo magazetini.
Today in media.
Aujourd'hui dans les médias.
Uyu munsi mu itangazamakuru
kuva kuwa mbere kugeza kuwa gatanu kuri Primo Media Rwanda.